We made it.
You and your dad?
Me and the beaver.
The beaver?
Any idea where Walter stuffed the power sander you gave him 2 Christmases ago? No? No trouble. We'll make do.
Walter, what's with the accent and the puppet?
Give it a thing.
Hello? The person who handed you this card is under the care of a prescription puppet. Walter, what the hell is this?
Henry, mate. Could see if you can find that varnish we was talking about.
I'll get it.
Thanks, mate. Did you read the card?
Yes, I...
Read the card. Read the card.
The person who handed you this card is under the care of a prescription puppet. Designed to help create a psychological distance between himself and the negative aspects of his personality. Please treat him as you normally would, but address yourself to the puppet. Thank you.
There you go.
Is this some kind of a joke?
No, hardly, love. Nothing funny about it.
Stop it with the puppet. Right? I'm confused, Walter, and I need some answers right now.
Said if I stick with it, that maybe could stop.
Who said that?
Dr. Macy.
Dr. Macy? You quit seeing him.
Well, I went back.
So this is some kind of a program?
I'll field that one. Yes, Meredith, the answer is yes. That is exactly what it is. I know it seems radical, but in cases like Walter's, cases where all else has been known to fail, it's proven quite effective. But if it's going to work, it's going to need your full support. It's very big in Sweden.